Urjit Patel appointed as the VP of AIIB. Former Reserve Bank of India Governor Urjit Patel has been appointed the Vice President of the Beijing-based Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank. Patel will serve a three-year term as one of the Multilateral Development Bank's five Vice Presidents and will take the place of former Gujarat Chief Secretary B.J. Pandian, who had been as Vice President leading the AIIB's investment operations and all sovereign and non-sovereign lending in South and Southeast Asia. India is a founding member of AIIB with the second highest voting share after China, headed by former Chinese Vice Minister for Finance Din Liqin.